creatures is essential to mankind's survival.
The interior of the Earth is made up of vast caverns and air pockets, joined by natural avenues.
The Admiral begins his expedition, searching for an entrance to a hidden world.
The purpose is the discovery and the release to the world of the unknown treasures of Antarctica, in the interest of all mankind.
Members of the Lost Party were never seen again. Still no word on what may have happened.
There's an ecosystem out there, the likes of which we can't imagine. And the place to find us is this island.
Attention, sonar contact.
for.
If they go through with this, how will we ever know? This is wrong.
General? General, I think we should consider standing down, sir. If we can't learn everything we can about the enemy...
You wait to see what the enemy is going to do, you've already lost, son. Castle Bravo.
Attention! Transmitting detonation signal to Castle Bravo in 30 seconds.
Acoustics coming up. Okay, it's closing. We're at 800 meters.
His movements are erratic. Heart and breathing elevated.
Yeah, he's definitely not happy about something.
How are they getting all this?
Emma isolated Godzilla's bioacoustics. It allows us to track him, even to get his vitals.
Circling now, closing in 200 meters.
Oh no.
All teams in position, weapons hot, ready to engage on my command.
Maka, hold your fire. We don't know he'll attack.
Well, he will if you keep those guns on him. I want him dead more than anybody, but unless this is a fight that you know that you can win, for God's sake, stand down.
Stand down.
You can't be serious.
I am.
Stand down.
Stand down. I say again, save your weapons. Do not engage.
Listen. His heart rate is slowing.
Open the shields.
Oh, yeah, sure. Let's bring him in for a beer. You out of your goddamn mind?
Let him know we're not a threat. Open the shields. Do it.
Light show.
It's an intimidation display. Like a gorilla pounding his chest.
Consider us very
intimidated.
I don't think it's for us.
What are you doing, dude?
Can we maybe close the shield now?
Show me his territorial routes.
What? Why?
Because I want to start a boat tour. Just show me.
Hey, coming up.
You care to tell us what you're looking for?
When an animal leaves its hunting ground, it's usually because it's threatened by something.
Run a course projection.
We gotta go after him. He's looking for something out there. It could be the orca.